The care box is loaded on the unclean side of the decontamination room. Up to 8 handpieces and turbines can be cleaned, disinfected and lubricated in Carebox Blue with corresponding adapters. Thanks to the innovative dosage system, even adapters that you do not need can be kept free. Insert the transmission instruments onto the adapters as far as they will go. Please check that they're correctly fitted by gently pulling on the instrument. For an optimal reprocessing result, the openings of the chuck system should face inwards, as shown in the video. Carebox Green is used for instruments that do not require oil care. Prepare up to 8 prophylaxis handpieces and ultrasonic scalar tips in Carebox Green with a torque wrench. Afterwards, put the lid on the Carebox and leave the caps open. Please change your gloves and then carry out a wipe-down disinfection of the outer surfaces. Careclave is supposed to be loaded directly after you've closed the Carebox. Careclave automatically recognises that a Carebox has been inserted and switches to Careclave mode. In addition to cleaning, disinfecting and lubrication of the instruments in the Carebox, you can sterilise additional instruments in the rear area of the chamber by using the Care B combination programme. When loading the trays, please ensure that several instruments are not lying flat on top of each other and that the paper side of the foil wrapping is facing downwards. Benefit from our large selection of different mounts when sterilising larger quantities of instruments. Please observe the following loading instructions for optimal drying results. Instruments in transparent sterilisation packaging should be sterilised as far up as possible. The heaviest loading elements and unwrapped sterilisation items are placed below. The perforated MELAG trays ensure that the condensate drains off in an ideal way. For this reason, please refrain from using tray inserts made of paper. Further information on loading the Carebox and Careclave can be found in our user manual.